this question, calculate the sum of angles of a polygon with 10 sides. So n is equal to 10. Now sum of angles is equal to the formula is 2n minus 4 into 90 degree. That is 2 into value of n is, in case of first sum, value is 10 minus 4 into 90 degree. So 20 minus 4, that is 16 into 90. So 1440 degree. This is the answer.